What comfort this sweet sentence gives. He lives who once was dead. He lives, my ever-living friend. He lives to bless me with his love. He lives to plead for me. Grant me rich supply. He lives to guide me with his eye. He lives to comfort me when faint. He lives to hear my soul's lament. He lives to signs of my fears. He lives to wipe away my tears. He lives to calm my troubles.